This is the guitar that I have been designing in my head since I started playing guitar. You guys are all guitar players. You know that there's no perfect guitar really out there. You go, I love this guitar. It's my dream guitar. If it only had a maple neck. If it only had these pickups. If it only had the recessed input jack or whatever it is. There's always one tiny thing. If you could change it, you would. And for me, the Jiva is that perfect combo. You know, I've always said, I love the S series, but I wonder why they don't have one with this particular combination of woods. So this is my favorite combination of woods. The Jiva is a mahogany body, quilted maple top, and ebony fretboard. I find this to be the most well-rounded combination of woods. You get a super bright tone, really, really, really clear, but it's also really warm, and you get a lot of sustain from the mahogany. It actually only weighs 6.5 pounds. So you take a lot of other mahogany guitars, they'll hurt your back, right, if you play them more than for half an hour or so. I do 7 days a week on the Alice Cooper tour. I do 5 Alice Cooper shows and 2 guitar clinics a week. So I have this guitar on every single day for at least 2 hours, and my back is fine. You want a guitar that will stay where you put it, that's not going back and forth and wobbling all around. You want something that will stay at your zero point, which is very, very important. You'll notice that the inlays are also something different than you would have seen before. This is called the beaten path inlay. It's something that I designed for this guitar, and it's made to mimic the heartbeat. So you'll see the EKG spikes, they correspond to the regular fret markers, so it's actually really easy to read. You have your 3, 5, 7, 12, and so forth. And as you get up to the higher frets, the heartbeat actually gets faster, which is pretty cool because that's where the shredding happens. The dots on the side are also really cool. They light up, they're called lumenlays, and they light up when you charge them up with an LED light. So you can use literally the light on your phone. That's what I do when I don't have a guitar tech with me. And you just run the light over them and they will stay lit up, which is amazing. Have you guys ever seen the Alice Cooper show that we do?
Yeah.
Anybody? So anybody that's seen our show will remember that we start about 85% of the songs in pitch blackness. Right? Guitar players, we all say, oh, I don't need to look at the guitar, all right? Yeah, that's good when you're playing. Try starting the song without looking. Unless you're starting on an open E or an open A, that's a kind of a tall order. So the light up side dots are an absolute lifesaver for that. Neck, maple, and purple heart. Again, I think this combination of tone woods is really, really lovely. And they do have a couple Jivas here for sale at Replay, so I encourage you guys to try it out for yourself.